Our goal with Aero is simple but ambitious. It's to establish a new discipline for immersive design, blending the world of digital and physical.
It's a brand new medium. Like, what are the boundaries that we're trying to push here? What can this medium offer that no other medium can otherwise offer?
Project Aero is a new AR authoring tool where we're enabling designers to be able to create these immersive experiences. By moving my camera into the space, you can see now I am actually walking in my Photoshop files.
Once you create your layered PSD with a single click, you can convert that into postcards that are spread at a given distance, and that one can go directly into Aero.
So Project Aero allows me to place it right here for me to show you.
I can take something that can exist in 2D and also expand that and evolve that into a VR, AR environment where it's unclear where the art piece actually exists. Does it exist in real life only, or does it exist both in the digital space and the real life?
Dimension is a new tool that enables designers to work with 3D content easily. So let's see how we can use that in conjunction with Aero to create an augmented world. The Photoshop file, the animation, the Dimension file, all coming together in this final piece.
I just think it's going to allow us to interact with things in a completely different way. I think it's going to be pretty exciting for the whole world, really.